Daredevil Josh trying to jump over the table.
You can make the jump?
Yeah, but I have a feeling you're just gonna fly into that wall.
Here we go, one. Whoa. Two. Hey! This is our story so far. Keep going.
This is my favorite part. We sing it. Oh, you almost flew into the window.
Watch this, ready?
What, you can do a reverse jump? What is wrong with you?
I'm so cool.
I'm as cool as a cucumber.
He needs to put that bear down. That poor bear. That's my bear.
Dead.
Oh, no. Are you filming? Not scary.
Oh. Dang it.
I hate this mask. I'm just gonna throw it away.
No. You're cracking into my computer?
I broke in!
It's not very difficult when...
Your email came up.
Don't look! Oh, wait. Yeah, no, okay, you can look at that side. The other one's a surprise for... No! Don't look! Stop! You're trying to ruin surprises. Just finished watching our video that we shot yesterday in the car. And so, but it's doing pretty good. It has 82 views right now, which is pretty good because that's like almost more than our subscribers on that channel. If you haven't seen, I'll put the links in the description. It was so much fun to film and shoot and all that good stuff. And I want it to blow up like Redonx. Yellows. Can we all say how crazy this is? We're going out Black Friday, right? We have to go out at 10 p.m. because everything's opening up at like midnight on Thanksgiving Day. Like, Black Friday is getting so ridiculous. And all because Serena wants a bag from Victoria's Secret.
Yeah. Hey, it'll be fun.
It will be fun to film and do all that stuff.
See all the crazy.
Because nobody will care that I'm filming because they're going to be so obsessed with getting the craziest deals, saving like 50 bucks on a TV that's worth like 500,000. Look at all the holiday stuff. Shouldn't they have more stuff on these things? Shouldn't they have more stuff on these?
They probably like make your own.
Oh, okay. Duh. You want one of these old trees? I know, this is what we're going to get when we have our apartment.
I have Christmas tree. It's so small.
Is it live? Really?
Yeah, I want that.
That's pretty cool. Oh, here, see, this is what I was thinking about, the ones that are already done.
Oh.
Yeah. Poinsettia. You just want to go down the aisle with chips.
I know. I just want them all.
I want middles with chips. Wish they had a small bag. I would totally use a small bag right now. That's...
We used to sell like...
This is a big bag. This is like a tinier bag and this is a giant bag. That's not fun size. Look, now we got shampoo and yogurt. That's all we ever get. Serena was telling me how we cheated the system. Because we were like, told this lady, we're like, we don't know why this coupon is not scanning. And getting all like, I wasn't getting angry, but I was like, I don't know why the coupon's not scanning. She's like, did you buy two? And I'm like, yep. Turns out we bought the wrong shampoo. We bought the one that was on sale. We didn't buy the one that was the coupon was for.
Yeah.
But she didn't check because we look like such honest people. So she just was like, all right, dollar off. And I was like,
I would have done the same thing. I honestly thought that I forgot that we didn't get the brand. We got a different brand because it was on sale.
I wasn't even paying attention. Serena was just like, pick one of these. And I was like, okay. Shampoo is ridiculous to me. So, I mean, not ridiculous. I understand you need to use it, but like all the different kinds is
you
insane. We're cleaning out Serena's car, finally. And look, I'm a pretty bachelorette. I'm a sexy bachelorette. This is all messed up. This is all messed up. There we go. I'm a sexy bachelorette. Aren't I?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Don't you know? Don't you know? Why are you putting your thing on your roof? It's gonna scratch it. Ew, bird poo. That's disgusting. How did he get on the chair by himself? We left you up there, Bear. How did you get down here, Bear? Serena's doing the online signature thing for our jobs. Yours came out really good. Holy crap.
Suck it, internet. I've been practicing.
It's a grand old flag. It's a high flying flag. It's a la 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 la.
Why are you so annoying me? Stop.
Flags, flags, flags.
Come on, give me this stupid flag.
Don't make me angry.
You like probably made all my flyaways come out. No.
I made them all fly away. High five, internet. Arena Bar and Grill time. My sleeve is messing up. Are you excited for your Arena Bar and Grill?
Yeah. Get some. Oh, they have the mini pierogies.
I know. I know. We needed someone to be our wallets.
So I got myself a caramel apple martini, and like they cut a whole apple this time. I swear, I keep ordering these apple drinks, they give me more and more apple. I think like the next one I get...
Someone doesn't like my blueberry.
Oh, you don't like it? I think the next time I order an apple drink, they're just gonna serve it with a full apple. That would be amazing. Joshua got blueberry beer.
I love it.
It smells very blueberry-ish.
It smells more blueberry than it tastes.
It doesn't taste
blueberry. It's blueberry to me.
Alright, our spread looks kind of ridiculous with pretzels and chicken and pretzels and spicy chicken and mozzarella sticks and quesadillas and drinks are flowing. Don't worry, this is not an alcoholic beverage. This is a bottle that you could fill up and they'll, you could drink it out of this bottle. This is Serena's first venture sort of into kind of beer that maybe I think she'll like. It's the Woodchuck Cider. It's just apple cider.
It's okay.
It's good, right?
Yeah. It doesn't taste... It has like a little tinge of beer, but like...
$2
Yeah. $2, I would drink that all day.
I think I did good.
Yeah, it's good.
His face is the face I want to see. He ate my blueberry.
It's just like apple cider. It really does.
It does. No one's partying here. We're at the La Tolteca. We went from the arena to the La Tolteca right now. And so now we're coming here to have our nighttime fun time, awesome time-ness. So we closed Thursday. So we went to arena and had beers and appetizers, and now we are having Mexican.
Margaritas.
Yeah. I'm overly stuffed on tacos, and this doesn't work. Oh, holy moly, there it goes. It wasn't working before. Now it works. We had tacos, and my stomach feels like I'm about to throw up. Oh. Tacos, mi culaco. Taco, 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 taco. I don't know the words of the song.
I hope everybody had a good Thanksgiving who was celebrated Thanksgiving. And I hope you guys all ate enough. And if you're going Black Friday shopping, be careful.
Be very careful.
There are crazies out there.
Look at your little doggies.
Arf, arf.
That's like your cute moment of the day right there. Look
arf,
at them.
I know. Arf, arf.
Oh, wait. I got nervous.
Okay. Oh, whoa.